One of Montana's most interesting people happens to be Mike Kennedy. This broadcast is coming to you by the Greater Montana Foundation from your Historical Society of Montana. And Mr. Kennedy is in front of the big relief map in the museum.
Hello. We're happy to have you here in the State Museum. I'm standing, of course, in front of the relief map, which obviously is the state of Montana. I hope it gives you one impression, that Montana is big and that our hospitality is big. Also that our history is huge and that we have a great deal of it to share in this building. We have here a magnificent hoard of the accumulation of a century in history, art, artifacts, and everything relating to the arts and crafts of the region. Whether you live in Ekalaka to the east or almost on the Idaho line, you're close enough to Helena that we think you should visit us more frequently, perhaps, than many Montanans do. You don't have to worry too much about the tourists. They seem to come here in ever-increasing hordes to the point almost of saturation. And yet, we think we've solved that by extending our museum hours. We stay open in the summer for the benefit of everyone, including tourists, from 8 in the morning till 8 o'clock at night, 7 days of the week. So even if you're occupied and working even 6 days a week, you still have an opportunity almost from any corner of Montana to drive in here. We think that it's well worth seeing. We love to have you. We think you'll be delighted at what you see, and we want you to come and come frequently.